to the skate park really and sees good things being time slot. Because kids when have like time free, families don't have somewhere to play or some like class like skate park to learning something new.
I do say nothing in time slot.
A lot of children is playing in the street. Just sit in the street or play like this football in the street. It's a little bit is dangerous for him. Why we don't take these kids in the skate park? When him is coming here, it's in the skate park. It's more safe for like parents, and that's like we say. This kid's like now he's playing outside in the street. If they want to play skateboard in the skate park, maybe it's better.
AC park is different, right? And it's better in the skate park it's upset now.
Really, we teach in the skate park a lot of things, like libero in the French.
Edu-Skate is a youth program that tries to teach life skills through skateboarding. So we teach skateboarding classes, but we don't just teach skateboarding skills, but also life skills that you can learn through skateboarding.
Like fall, focus, try again, respect.
And these are things that they can learn in skateboarding, but they can take with them in the rest of their life.
So I see a lot of kids, like it's a change after we play skate. Hemis don't know like a lot of things, like how to play like together, how like respect like together in the park. But after we come in the skate park, him is learning how to go one by one and how like to play, how to respect all the friends. And I feeling like him is bitter inside. Before it's more scared and more stressed, and if you do like you say you can't do it something, him is no. By win with your program, it's nothing. Kids is play and anything you can say, Hemis can do it, no problem.
I think skateboarding can help channel emotions because it's a space to release. I think it's something that we really saw here after the earthquake, that children were coming with like a heavy baggage.
It's big problem in Morocco. Like we have it's big problem and we live bad week.
Everyone is scared. Me too, I'm scared and I don't have no idea like what's happening, right? And then I see someone is broken in the home, someone is staying in the street.
A lot of people is going outside, is living outside. We take kids here for things like how we make like something good to kids forget what's happened. Because right, it's hard for some kids, him is living that's in an inside all the time. By now, like with skateboard is helping kids a lot to forget that. Kids, it's kind of like to play and like you see kids, it's changed step by step. Kids is coming together, like a lot of kids, it's playing together and is forget everything.
Skateboarding is a bit of a resilience building activity. You fall, you get back up, and it also helps building resilience in communities because it provides a space where people can come together and support each other.